What up, TGHH family? Welcome back to another video. Today I'm doing a car mukbang. Shirt tight. I'm trying out the new Carolina Reaper steak fries from Taco Bell. And as you can see, got some of that red sauce on it. It's supposed to be some kind of ranch mix with Carolina Reaper. So I'm gonna try that and tell you how it is. Father God, bless this food I'm about to receive, Lord. Let it be used for nourishing my body, Lord. And bless my stomach and my behind, Lord. It will be peaceful and soothing when I get ready to use it. In Jesus' name we pray, amen. Yeah, I apologize, but I had to pray for that, though, because Carolina Reaper make me nervous. It got a little kick to it. Well, that steak is real. Tender. I'm a steak tender. They got sour cream. They got sour cream on them. You can tell the potential of this sauce. I think they did a good job. If you decide to go get it, make sure you tell them extra sauce. You might need to get a couple to the side to actually get that hint of the Carolina Reaper. I can taste it. And this is my second video today. So you know I ain't gonna be there. Do like I've been doing. And I think these, they regular nacho cheese fries. They just added the Carolina Reaper sauce to it and the steak. All right, stuff. And they got tomatoes on them. It was okay, it was tried. I'm sorry, Taco Bell, y'all didn't eat it, I'm sorry. Now, I know my mom can eat these, but yeah, this is a little too spicy for her. You know, anything spicy for her. Got a good flavor. Real good flavor. Y'all, it's good, but it's spicy. It's good. It's a good spicy, though. Yeah, it's a good spicy. I love sour cream. How many of y'all look like sour cream? Comment down below. Oh, y'all done for. Y'all don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Hit the notification bell to be notified when we upload a video. And if y'all had already tried the New Carolina Reaper on steak fries on Taco Bell, go ahead and try it and comment down below and tell me what you think when you try it. Peace.